We are now at Burton Green and we're looking on the old railway line, which used to be called the Kenilworth Greenway. It's still called that, but HS2 have smashed all the trees down. Let's have a look the other way. This way points towards Kenilworth. Have a look here. This used to be absolutely beautiful. Look at those great big trees that have gone down. And now right across there, you can see in the distance, they're cutting through woodland. A bit like cutting through cake, really. Anyway, we were going to join the Greenway, which is where that cyclist is in green, down there by those mobile homes. And we'll go down that way. And you'll be able to see for yourself the contrast, because some of the old road is there already. This one is going to be demolished, I think. This car's coming now and I can't get by. These people have blocked the whole path up. So I don't think they're much bothered. These are people who are working probably for HS2, and they're I presume a couple of those houses there are going to be knocked down. Anyway, I'm at the top end of Charter Avenue, just by Burton Green in the United Kingdom, near Coventry. So what I'd like to say first of all is thank you for all the lovely messages I've been getting. Some liking the way I'm rambling, not quite so many of those, but and others just liking the scenery when we're there in the countryside. So lovely. Even here, look, there are beautiful trees to see. And the daffs are coming through now, the big ones. Some of them have been all blown over because of the gale. But look at those over there. They're nice, aren't they, by the gardens. Now we've got new traffic lights up here, because they altered where the pathway went, and then to Red Lane and Charter Avenue, they put in these new lights here. I can never, ever, 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 ever remember getting stuck coming out of this road. And as you can see, there's not piles of cars coming out. I know that's not quite the right term, but there's not loads of cars coming out. So what possessed them to put traffic lights is quite beyond me. Now, along the edge of this field here, where the water is, the mud, there was lots of temporary huts for HS2. Maybe they were temporary huts for this alteration here. And of course, what they've done is, you can see across the way there, two people in green, and that's the new pathway in place of the Greenway, but it's nowhere near as nice, and there's metal fences either side. It's not so good. Now we're going round the corner here into Red Lane, and then we've got to get back down onto the Greenway. So we've got a bit of a dog leg. That's a tall daff still standing. He must be strong. Yeah, there's the cyclist just coming over. And the new footpath goes down over there by the... Ah, 50,000 cars coming now, I want to go. Whatever's that? Oh, it's a Porsche. Right, over I go. I'm going to go quickly across here. There we are, we ran across there. Just to go down the new footpath. There's the footpath. There's a gate there to stop cars going in. And this is where the footpath goes. There's a bit of a dog leg here because this lovely tree here got a preservation order stuck on it. So instead of coming straight over, they had an interesting little... What's this thing here? Oh, it's a sign. It's rather a big sign. Horses, walkers and cyclists. Oh well. for horses. We'll go down here. When they were digging this path, it really did look a little bit close to these houses, but they've had to put up the fencing here so people can't see into the gardens. That core, is it called? No, I don't know if it's called core. That bark they put on there has a really strong smell. Now, I've got clothes on suitable for going into a blowing wind. I'm now behind a fence. And of course, behind this fence, I don't need my gloves on. And so I'm stewing here a little bit. So, well, I've taken my gloves off. That was required. It's just getting too hot. Now, I don't know if there'll be time because of this wretched 10-minute game. Oh, look, they've got steps to get on a horse. Wow. And it looks like a horse has stopped there because, yes, there's some, yes, stuff that the roses like. That's it. So that's to get up onto a horse. Well, they think of everything, don't they? And of course, they don't want cars up here, so they've got blocks across like that. Horses can step over it. And off we go down here. I don't know if they've opened the new one yet, because the new one was going out across there where the fencing is. I don't think it's open yet. This is where the new hall is going. The village hall is going down here. It doesn't seem to be a lot happening regarding village hall at the moment. Maybe they're just landscaping and sorting it. But yeah, this road here, which is the temporary footpath, it doesn't look very temporary, does it? But and we're going to go down here and do a dog leg across there over to where those what look like temporary houses, but they're not, and they're very expensive, and then turn left just by their fence and go down. But in the meantime, we're going down this way. They've had several different routes here, so we'll continue on our way down here. I don't know, you'll see the contrast, because all of a sudden we start on the greenway. And yeah, they still haven't opened this. So the new path will go across here. And you can see where it goes out across the... They've built up like a hump thing there to go out across there. But in the meantime, we're going down this route. And I'm going to take my hat off now because it's exceedingly hot. If you're out of the wind, it's hot. If you're in the wind, it's cold. Now, these trees have been put in to make up for all the hundred-year-old trees they've chopped down. I'm sort of missing the point a little bit. Somebody could explain it to me, I'd be most grateful. However, as has been said, this is giving thousands of people jobs. And I rather suspect, rather than any use to the community as a whole, I rather suspect that is the reason for all this. And whilst I detest the idea of smashing up the countryside, I am for making jobs. Look at this lot here. Just look, it looks like somebody's been knocking it all down, knocking the fencing down. Just look at it. There, now you can see those trees over there beside that little, what I call a mobile home. That's where the greenway starts. We'll start filming again over there because we've nearly finished the 10 minutes allowed by Huawei on ultra high definition. I want first of all to thank you for watching, and please like, share and subscribe. That would be wonderful. You make the Rambling Rambler, Dave to his friends, very happy. So, we'll let it just run out because it won't be long and it will just stop.